there is a hypocoid nodule in the central part of the right lobe. The nodule has numerous microcalcifications and shows irregular lobulated margins. Beside microcalcifications, back wall cystic figures can be also observed in the form of echogenic lines. 2 US guided aspirations are demonstrated. On the first attempt, only the movement of the needle can be seen. On the second attempt, first the root of the needle, thereafter the tip within the nodule is visible.